So since tapos na tayo dito sa ano naman tayo sa part 2. Yan. So we have the following problem. For a while na. Yan. So for this problem, the first one is this involves frame analysis. Now, to solve this efficiently, let's first resolve the resultant of this force. Yan, 50 pounds per inch. So, multiply natin by 16 plus 16. Yan na yung resultant. And then, it will act sa gitna. Kasi this is a uniform load. So, meron siyang resultant dito. Equivalent to 50 pounds per inch. Multiplied by 32 inches. Yan. So, this is going to be 1,600. Yan. Pounds yan siya. Tama ba? 50 times 32. Tama. Yan. So, after this, we can sum up moments. Ano ba yung maganda? Sa A na lang tayo mag-sum up ng moments para makuha natin yung value ng EY. Kasi pag meron na tayong EY, we can separate this member. Yan, mas madali kasi yan. So, gagawin ko, I will take moments about A. Again, hinge yung dalawa. So, we have here AY. Ito naman, AX. This is EY. And we have EX. Yan. So, minus EY pala, multiplied by 16 plus 16 plus 18, ano yan? 32 plus 18, magiging 50. And then, yung EX, line of action niya, tatama sa A. So, hindi yan kasala. And then, we have 750, multiplied by half of 32 kasi nasa gitna yan ng D. So, itong distance pala na going to A, this is 16. So, plus 750 multiplied by 16. Yan. And then, ano pa? We have this force, ito, 1,600. So, plus natin. Kasi it will cause a clockwise rotation. And then, let's multiply this by 1,600 multiplied by still 50. Yan. So, set natin to 0. We have dito na lang. So, minus 50x. And then, plus 750 times 16. Plus 16 times 50. Set natin to 0. So, this is 1,840. Yan. EY equals 1,840 pounds. So, since nakuha na natin yung EY, let's isolate this member. Yan, yung segment BDE. So, for member BDE, ito yung FBD niya. So, this is point B, this is point D. Yan, ito naman yung point E. So, alam na natin yung EY. This is 1,840 pounds. Yung EX, di pa natin alam. So, lagay natin EX. And then, we have 750 dito. And then here, we have BY. And we also have BX. Yan. So, yung first nating masosolve is BY. Kasi silang dalawa lang yung vertical forces. So, automatically, yung BY must be equal to 1840. So, lagay ko na lang yung solution dun. Yan. Bala, BY. Sum up natin yung downward saka upward force. So, BY equals 1840 pounds. Yan. And then, since meron na tayong BY, we can now take moments about E or B. Depende na yan sa'yo to get another force. So, ano na lang? Nung tawag dito. Sa B na lang ako mag-moment para makuha ko yung EX. So, summation of moments about B. Set natin to 0. We have yung 750 going to point B. It has a distance of 16. Kasi 16 yan. 16 din to. Yan. So, if this is 16, yan. 16 din to. And then, the horizontal distance naman is, ano yan? 16 plus 16 magiging 32. So, lagay na lang din natin. Yan. So, again, we have positive EX pala. Pag hawakan mo yan, and then you will apply this force, it will rotate clockwise. So, positive EX multiplied by 32. And then, minus 1840. Again, yung assumption ko always, negative yung counterclockwise. Positive naman yung clockwise. Yan. So, 1840 multiplied by 32. And then, meron ding 750, it will still cause a counterclockwise rotation. So, minus 750 multiplied by 16. Yan. So, set natin to 0, masosolve na natin yung EX. So, 32x minus 1840 times 32 minus 750 times 16. Set natin to 0. This is 2215. Yan. So, EX equals 2215 pounds. And then, since na-solve na yung EX, we can also solve BX. So, we can sum up forces horizontal. Yan. So, meron tayong BX going to the right. So, positive. And then, plus 750 minus EX. So, minus, this was 2215. Yan. So, set natin to 0. BX pala is 2215 minus 750. So, we have 1465. Yan. And then, pounds din to. So, meron na tayong BY, BX, EX, saka EY. So, masosolve na natin yung nasa problem kasi yung kailangan lang natin is the support reaction at E saka pin reaction at B. So, kailangan natin yung resultants niya. Kasi again, yung pin, mayroong dalawang reactions. So, this is 1465. Yan. So, kunin natin yung resultants. RE is square root of EX squared plus EY squared. So, 2215 square natin plus EY. Ito, 1840. Yan. And then, yung RB naman is ito, 1465. Square natin. And then, plus 1840 din. 1840 squared. So, solving RE, this is 2879.55 pounds. And then RB naman is 2351.98 and then pounds din. Yan. So for the first question, yung tanong is the support reaction at E. So 2880, tama lang, 2879. And then the pin reaction at B is 2350. So ito lang. Meron lang discrepancy kasi sa choices, I mean sa answer key, nag-ano siya, nag-round off.